Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Brad Roberts.